My name is Ademola Saidat, the CEO of Stardust Trendy. I got into, after school, I went for bead making and wire work. But I just felt I love more of, as in like clothes. So I just got into it, that's year 2014. So I started my clothing line year 2014. My latest project is going into men's wears because I only do ladies. I sell ladies' clothes as in jeans, gown tops, shoes, bags, perfume. But now I want to go into men's stuff, like selling anything about men. So anything about men and going back into my bead making again. So that's my new project for now. 2020 affects my career in so many ways. Because right now in this country, this 2020, people are just after like, they want to feed alone. Just the feeding, as in people are going into important things, not like clothes at all. Just few people that will be like, okay, I want to change my wardrobe, I want to like buy shoe, I want to buy bagu. But as in, it really affects my business because people just want to feed and they want to be alive. So it really affects my clothing business. The only thing is I just have to adapt because there is nothing I can do in this 2020. I just have to like leave it the way it is, pray to God to be alive and all that. I just have to, as in, leave everything for God. So there's nothing I can do because 2020 is 2022. I'm just thanking God. The relationship lesson I learned this year, 2020, is to be more closer to God, to love myself more, to love my family more, not to keep malice because someone you see yesterday, you might not see them today again. So, as in, because a lot have happened this year, the pandemic stuff and the end starts again. So I just have learned to like love myself more, to be more closer to God and to love my family more, and to like, I should not even keep malice, fight and anything, any stuff like that. The career lesson I've learned in this 2020 is like, you'll have to like maintain your business. You have to have more savings, as in you should spend less, because the worst have happened this 2020. A lot have happened, especially to those of us that sell material things like shoe bags and all that. You have to like have more savings because a lot happened this year, a lot, because even some businesses are no more. So the career lesson I've learned this year is like, you should have more savings. The life lesson I've learned in this 2020 is for you to be more closer to God than the things of war, because a lot of people have died this year. A lot, as in even some people are not dead, but the things that happen to them is even more than death. So a lot have happened this year that like, a lot have happened. The worst thing that have happened to me this year is the short period that there's no money coming in. I'm just spending the money in my account. Money is going out from my pockets and there's no money coming in. And the good thing that has happened to me this year is that I bought a new car. So that's the good thing that, the good thing that happened to me this year. So regardless, I'm thanking God. My name is Ademola Saidat. I am the CEO of Stardust Trendy. I've just shared my experience in year 2020.